Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In today's video, we will practice a Power BI report background color setting related question. And the question is, you have Power BI report that has one page. You need to configure the report to meet the below requirements. The page color must be red and the color of the area around the page must be blue. Which two tasks should you perform from the available options? And the options are, set the wallpaper color to blue, set the wallpaper color to red, set the canvas background color to blue, set the canvas background color to red. So let's see these background color properties for the page and the area around the page in the Power BI. So now I am in Power BI desktop where I have one report that contains one page, and right now it has the default setting that is a white background. And here you can see the dotted line on the border. You can see this is the page area. Let me show you with other options. So here you can see we have the page layout property where we can change it from fit to page to the fit to width. So let me select the fit to width option. So now you can see the page area has been changed to the landscape mode. And there we can see the dotted border line has landscape layout. And let me switch it back to the fit to page. So now as per the question, we need red color as a background within this page. That means within this dotted borders, and all the remaining area outside this page should have blue color. So now let's look at the options once again. So the first option is set the wallpaper color to the blue. So let's go to the format pane, and there let's go to the wallpaper and let's set it as the blue color. Now here we can see incomplete background is now in blue color. Now thereafter, the second option, the set wallpaper color to the red. So as we can see, all the area outside the page border is required to a blue color. So this is not a correct option. So we can ignore option B for now. Now let's go to the option C. The option is to set the canvas background color to the blue. So here, but the canvas section is the page area, and where we can see it is required to be red. So we cannot consider this option. Or even though if we set it as a blue, it will not impact on the report as the complete wallpaper is the blue only. So let me set this just to verify. Let me change the transparency as well. And there is no impact on the background color. So this option is also not correct, that we can ignore. And the last option is the set the canvas background color to the red. So this is what the color we are expecting. So let's change the canvas background to the red. And still we don't see any impact as the transparency is set to the 100. So let me remove the transparency. And now we can see we have red color in the page, and all the area outside the page or the canvas is set as the blue. So with this, we can conclude that option A and option D are the correct options.